Okay, first we have to select a new part design, then click OK. We have to specify the units, mmgs, then we have to go for features. Inside the features we have to select a curves. Inside the curves we have to select a helix and spiral type. Just select a helix and spiral, then select a plane which you want to sketch. We have to draw a circle here for your references. After draw the circle, you just exit the sketch. Now the defined by spiral is created. Make sure your defined type is in spiral. You have to specify the number of revolutions and the pitch values based upon your requirement. After specifying the pitch and revolution, just click OK. Now we are going to create a plane which is normal to the curve. Just select a plane and then you have to select a point and a curve. Now the plane is created, just click OK. After that you have to draw a profile in a path. So go to the sketch, then you have to select a circle and draw the circle at the endpoint of curve which is normal to curve. Then click OK. Just you have to hide the unwanted planes and exit the sketch. Now we are going to use a swipe boss. We have a one profile and a path. So go to the swipe boss. Then select a circle as a profile and a spiral curve as a path. Now the coil is successfully created here. Just click OK. Then we have to hide the sketches. In your design tree, just click a sketch and hide. Then we are going to apply the color for a coil. So you have to select a coil here, or otherwise you can select a coil in your design tree. Then right click it, apply the appearances for the aesthetic look. Then we have to select a color based upon your requirement here. Specify the colors based upon your requirement. Then click OK. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubt regarding this video, just post in my comment. Okay, first we have to select.